Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie for Nintendo 64. Sadly, in the last part, I was over 15 minutes, so that's a good thing I stopped recording a little more early. So yeah, okay, now we try to free the mole in the prison compound. And we can do it. Okay, what I said is moon, star, sun, star, star. Okay. Moon, star, die, sun, star, star. Oh my god, I was right! Hello, my little rabbit friend. Eek! Me Dilberta was out looking for gold when that boulder fell down and trapped me in air. I suppose you expect us to move it, if you wouldn't mind. Well, you can't move it yet because you need the drill pick move again. Like I said in the last part, you need the drill pick move. Oh wait, I might know where the last Tito base is. If I'm correct. What does signpost say? Only a stony can understand what another stony speak. Okay, wow, like I didn't figure that out yet. Nope, not near. Yeah. Okay, well, we're pretty much done with this work right now. So what about we get out of this world and we do some more stuff outside of this world? That should be a good idea. Well, maybe it's up there. Yeah, I know I keep saying maybe and all that. But I prefer to look. Case. Like I said, maybe there. Ah! Didn't see this one coming. I didn't see it coming. Yeah, like that, I'll see it. Great, I have to climb all over again. Yep, he reappeared right when I passed by. And oh my god, I was right! Yeah, you see that Jiggy? I can't reach it, cause... Don't freeze on me again. Cause what you need to do is destroy this boulder with a drill pick. And when you're on the ground, you do like a... Not this. You do this. And then the column will shake, and the Jiggy will fall on the lower column. You keep doing that until the Jiggy reach there. But what I don't understand is you have a time limit for doing that. It's not like the Jiggy is going to go back to go air from to go air. Let me reformulate that again. It's not like the Jiggy will be air and magically reappear up there. Well, it's a video game, so I shall be. I won't be surprised if it does that. Anyway, that's great. I found my third Tito page. So So let's get out of this world, cause I have some stuff to do. Yeah, I know, I need to be on the bed. Cause I have some stuff to do outside the world. Some stuff related to the Stop and Swap from the first Banjo-Kazooie, which was never complete. But actually, it's completed. Because they added the Stop and Swap on Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolt. And all it does is just unlock a few stuff on the Xbox. That's all, like wallpaper, music, and not really extraordinary. Anyway, the second puzzle, which is still graphically lag. Come on, damn it! Thank you. Whoops. My head. It would be nice if you could actually see the picture. But my stupid Nintendo 64 emulator is too cheap to make it work. Jiggy Wiggy's temple. Oh my power of the crystal Jiggy, please open a door to another world so the game can continue. ISO High Plateau, which is where the second world is. Boom. And I have to say, I hate this world. The two worlds I hate a lot is the second one, the Jolly Bay. Yeah, Jolly Bay. And Grunty Industry. I really hate those. And surprisingly, we have enough Jiggy to do the third puzzle. Come on, take the freaking puzzle piece. Stupid controller! Damn it. Complete Jiggy Wiggy's 10 challenge 3, so now you're a great bomb, blah 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 blah, show you the way. I'm going to show you the way with this big ass useless laser. I'm a firing my laser, blah! Feel the power of the mighty Jiggy Wiggy. Which world? I love this world. But there's a lot of Jiggies you can't get yet. In this world, because you need lots of moves. Closed, no entry. Well, I don't really care, I go in it anyway. Do not have enough Jiggies to attempt challenge 4. Come back later when you do. I need 14 Jiggy, I think. If I'm right? Yeah, 14. Okay, but before going in the second world, like I said, I'm going to do some stuff at the Spiral Mountain and getting the Trouble Cliff in the Jinjo Village. Yeah. There we go. Now, if you go over there... Oh, come on! Did you freeze on me again? Stupid Nintendo 64 emulator. I hate it. But at least it doesn't erase the save file. Anyway, guys, sorry for that. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up and subscribe if you like this. And see ya in the next part. I just hope we won't do that again. See ya!